guys, up frogs, and today is this John Deere 550 crawler dozer. They're doing a full walk around on this unit, show you every side of it. An operator here is going to operate it, tell you what we know about it. You're welcome to come take a look at this item, any of our other items here at a permanent location in Wynn, Arkansas. We're here Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Full crew on site, help you with every part of the process from getting the machine bought, invoice payment, getting it loaded on your truck. We're here to help you any way we possibly can. This is an over-reserve auction. This item starts at $100 open bid and does sell to the highest bidder. This is a diesel unit with a six-way hydraulic blade. It does have the rear winch. We're going to walk around and I'll show you a full walk around. Got a brand new turbo on it. This is a four-cylinder turbo engine. Had a $700 turbo put on it last week. Brand new turbo installed last week on it, guys. Good undercarriage. Good tall grousers on it. Good sprockets. This thing has got the winch back here on the back. We don't know how to operate it. We couldn't get it to go in or out. I don't know anything about it. It comes with the machine. It's probably something simple. We just don't know what we're doing. But we were not able to get this to operate. It does have the drawbar bracket down there on the bottom. The winch looks to be intact and in good shape, but I don't know anything else about it other than that. It is showing the beam, looks like it's hooked up back there. All right, guys, we're going to drive it around. Transmission pulls in all speeds. The clutches are engaging and disengaging properly, but the steering brakes are weak in it. It will turn left and right, but it's not real strong. It's a little weak on the steering brakes. There's a power shift. See it turning there. He's got to pull pretty hard though. might will get better with some use. But as it says right now, they're just on the weak side. Turning to the right, to the left. He's having to pull pretty hard on the stick there, but it is turning the machine. And the brakes are weak. The steering brakes are weak. Is a running driving machine. It does need the steering brakes either adjusted or possibly replaced. The clutches are disengaging and disengaging transmission shifts and all gear, but the steering brakes are weak. Get in there and help yourself. Sell to the highest bidder. If we can help you in anything, be sure and let us know. Good luck with all.